folks are going to be able to vote on Twitter, as a matter of fact. I'll get to that in just a second. But first, how did all of this begin? How the heck did we get here?
How?
What?
Not a game.
It's a shirt off.
Not a game.
Roll it.
I'll tell you what. I'm standing here right now. May 15th, we're going to have a shirt off contest. We're going to walk out here with a shirt off and see who lost more weight. Later. May 15th. Mark, put it down. How about that? May 15th.
I would go with that.
Yeah, May 15th.
Just May 15th?
Because you called me fat for the last time, mister.
Just another chance for it.
Hey, what, May the 15th?
Yeah, May 15th. Let's go. Okay,
May 15th, baby. Going down. Studio J.
That was 3 months ago.
That was 3 months ago?
Lifting the artificial firewood. Very impressive.
Artificial firewood.
Again, if you want to vote when this is over, and we encourage you to do that on Twitter,
you don't
hashtag Shaq or hashtag Chuck. Who looks better with their shirt off?
Do we really have to be?
Let us introduce the competitors and their entourages.
Oh, they got entourages.
This is, of course, Shaquille O'Neal and his entourage, made up of folks from the House of Pain in Lilburn, Georgia. Tana Krusen. Abdul Gibbs.
Who's Abdul? I would have never guessed that one.
Jeffrey Camlow and Jennifer Wade. Shaq saying very little at this point, and for good reason.
He's shaking it.
And now,
Chuck,
the Charles Barkley entourage.
Underdog,
Joe Underhill, and Kevin Thomas. You've seen it in many a skit here on Inside the NBA. I would say that the entourage edge at this point goes to Dr. O'Neal.
I gotta go with Chuck's entourage. Right. Thank you, Kevin. He's been in every skit that's ever been on a CAT.
Some of them unintentional.
Exactly.
Okay, Charles, you may go first.
Step
to the stage, Charles.
Step up to the stage, Chuck. Let's see what you're working with, baby. Are you really going to go through with this right now?
Of course he is.
Because you've been losing weight, but you have not been working out. Chicken in the hills, very dope, boy. He's taking off his shirt.
Oh, my.
He's putting down button one. Button two is in the building.
You are out of your mind.
Hey, man, I want a raise for doing this.
Oh, you got to get it. Oh, he's got a half a pack. Oh, skinny Chuck.
Here comes Shaquille O'Neal.
Oh.
All right, Shaq.
I'm not mad at you, though.
You're up.
He's been working hard, but he couldn't have been working ass hard, Chuck.
Saying something is not right.
I'm saying there's some stuff going on over here.
What do you think is going on?
No, it ain't. I just got my tattoos covered up. That's all I did. That's all I did was get the tattoos covered up.
Is Kenny actually going to touch Shaq's ab?
Squeeze the fat. Squeeze the fat. Nothing there.
It's makeup on.
No way. I just got my tattoos. Come here.
I just got my tattoos sprayed on.
Number one, I want to thank you for keeping
keeping me motivated. And great work.
Thank you.
Yes. Hey, listen, Ernie. I know we were having fun tonight.
Yes.
But being fat is no joke. And I want to thank the people at the House of Pain.
Right.
I want to thank my people at CORE. CORE here in Atlanta. Jack and Brenda have been working with me with kettlebells and gyrotronics. And also the people at Weight Watchers.